Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix touch screen problem in your device Realme C65 5G. In this device, if touch screen is not working, I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.